more fun. Here we go. Continue. Let's see what terrible things I can get up to today. Okay. Make it planks, that's good. He's got 9 planks. He's making signs, that's good. We got 56, so we want to go to the forester. We can plant more trees. Yep. As it looks like I definitely need more trees. So once that science gets up a little bit, I'll get more trees. Water. Don't you have any water? Need more water. What are you doing? That's horribly inefficient. science, 65. Where's my woodworker? My forester. There we go. He needs... Yep.
Oh, there we go. Ow. Fine. Birch trees then. Thank you. Oh, very nice. There we go. This one's planting potatoes. Get that one cooking potatoes again, but I need a beaver to do it. You're not doing anything. Go do that.
gear workshop. There's a paper mill. And see, you need 20 logs. 10 planks. I have enough beavers for that. As my tree's coming. There we go. Build them here. Great if I could. You need logs. We have no logs. No, we do have logs. We just need people to bring them. We need beavers to bring them. New beavers. Three new beavers. Lots of new beavers. Beavers that have no job. Whoops. Don't want to increase their working hours. Okay. So I got a lot of beavers. I got a lot of food. That's good. Got plenty of water. That's good. More than enough food. That's good. I'll build some more houses for them.
Oh, I can build them on top now. So let's do that. I can put four. Let's see, where's that? There it is. Okay. So do one here. There's a doorway there. Ooh, no, I kind of messed that up. Is there a doorway there? Let's see. I chose poorly. Okay. How can I fix this? I know how I can fix it. Do that. And then do that. There we go. Not the most efficient beaver structure. And why not? Since we're at it. Happens if I put one here? Oh, it will let me. Okay. I don't know if that means they'll go under it or not. No. Oh, I could make a bridge. For 100 science. Well, beavers have not invented the platform yet. So instead, I think I'm just gonna do this and then make the path go around. Like that. Inefficient. Inefficient. Let's see, we got one jobless beaver. Good. You can come here. You can cut down trees. You can cut down that tree, and that tree, and that tree. And cut down these trees too. Yeah, I know. I gotta make, I gotta find somebody to... find someone to work there. Let's see. What planks do we have? We have a million planks. I don't need that guy no more. You can go over here and work in the cutting down trees department. No marked tree in range. Okay, well then, go help out the other guy. He needs help. There we go. I don't know what the range is, but... probably too far away. And birch trees take a long time to grow. 54%. Beaver has no job. Where can I go? Here, I got a job. Here. He's got no trees to cut down. Fine, here you can go cut this one down. And this one, and this one. Now you've got trees. And I don't know, sure. I need that space eventually. Oh, look at that. Oh, that just hasn't been planted on yet. Okay. Alright, it is 5:30. I should probably take a break. See what we got. %. No potatoes. Okay. Y'all should be planting carrots. Where's he at? Is he done? No, he's still planting out there. Okay. He's idle for some reason. Oh, because these aren't ready yet. Okay, that's fine. Got plenty of wood. That's good. They finished their thing there. We got one guy jobless, so there you go. You can go pick berries. I need other folks to pick berries. Need him to plant berries. Once he's finished. I could do something else. Make planks, I guess. Yeah, this sounds like a good thing to build, even though I don't have the workers for it. But oh, we could put it right there. Can I? Yeah, that fits there rather nicely. What is it exactly? What does it look like? Oh. Oh. There you go. That's where all my extra workers will go. Where are you? You here. What are you doing? You're planting things. Okay. Still planting. And you still got a little more to do. This one died of old age. So I got 24 viewers. And it looks like they need more houses. More houses. How am I gonna do this? I don't think I can make it go up there. I have enough science to make platforms, though. Hell with it. I'm just gonna drop these down here. Let's see. Let's go one there and one there, and that way I can put a little platform stairs going up there. There we go. Now you all got plenty of... Oh, no, you don't have logs. You need more logs. Are these coming along? Can I harvest them yet? No. Alright. Well, I guess we'll start this up again. Where's the thing? Here we go. Ding, ding. Send you over there to cut logs. Oh, can I cut down these? Ooh, I can cut... Well, duh. I'm gonna cut down all the old dead trees. Why the hell not, right? I cut down the live trees when I can cut down dead trees. Assuming that actually that works. Oh yeah, it does, apparently. Gets you two logs. Good. Well then I'm gonna get logs. Chop down all that. Hello, Brood Baron. How's it going? This is a fun little game. I'm playing with beavers. Although I'm going to need to take a break real soon. So I can get my evening started. Yeah, you gotta have, make sure you have water and food before that hits. I lost a few of them.
And I learned my lesson. I have lots of water now. So, three of these seem to be keeping them. Well, you know, I got two water pumps. I got three of these. So, knock on wood, you know, when the next dry season comes, hopefully they will survive. Yeah, I was not expecting the dry season to show up, so I lost a few of them. And all my crops died, you know. So that's also not good. And eventually I'll get around to making the metalworking guys to go get the scraps from the ruins, which is kind of cool. They go harvest the metal from the ruins, which are like way out here. Ruins. Hi there.
You're ordering pizza.
I am ordering pizza, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna hop off in a few minutes and do that. Yeah, the river dries up, yeah. Which is bad because also it stops your little wheel here from turning, so then you don't have power. So I was debating whether to make the water wheel or to make the beaver powered wheel. And I made the water wheel, and then just as the water wheel is finished, it's like, okay, great, now it's dried up and you can't use it. So, oh well. I don't know how long it is between seasons. This is good. Ooh, 93%. I'm almost got some birch trees to harvest finally. I was just chopping down all my trees and stuff, and I'm like, you know, I gotta get more trees. And we're gonna start harvesting all these, because these are dead. So why not, you know, why not take them out? Let's see what else we got. We got blueberries. These blueberries never came back, though. Oh, wait. No, here we go. Slowly coming back. Almost. Are these doing? Are these ready to? Ooh, it looks like some of them might be ready to be harvested. So let's throw them down and harvest stuff. We need four beavers for that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now they don't have jobs. Now they'll go over here and be ready to harvest once everything. 96, 97%. They're getting there. How's my guy doing here? Yep, oh, he's looking for stuff to do? Good. We want to do blueberries. Hopefully he'll go. Unless they're not in range. I don't know what his range is. Yeah, okay, I guess it was a mistake to put these here. Oh! I guess he went and did them. Okay. Well, that's good. He's all done. He's all done making
making stuff. I guess I'll have him make more trees and never have too many trees. Oh, except did he not plant them here? I guess I can't plant them on the, burnt up soil, dried out soil. All right. Yeah, good to know. I will find somewhere else to plant them. Like over here. Go plant more trees, because if there's one thing I need, it's more trees. Yep, and off he goes. Off he goes to plant more trees. Very good. Yeah, I've just been building it as, you know, I mean, it starts you off with like this building and one or two others. I made the mistake of putting my water tank here in the middle of town. I thought that was a good idea, but then it ended up with my beaver going out here, dropping off water in this, and then taking water from this and going all the way back here and stuff. I'm like, nah, just tear that down, put them all in one place. So now it's spend a lot, you know, have them spend a lot less time going back and forth here. So that's a little more efficient. And I got plenty of water at this point, so I could even probably afford to make another water tank, because I don't know when the next dry season comes. Or actually, let's build another warehouse. This looks like this one's filling up. Okay, I'm gonna head out in a minute or two. Yeah, I'm gonna build one more warehouse, and then I'm gonna have to take a break. Let's drop this here, and then I'll come back to this. Bye. Okay, thanks for watching. Be good. Stay safe. Have a good weekend. I'm gonna drop this down, and then I'm going to save it. Yeah. Good. All right. Thanks for watching. Be good. Stay safe.